Today we are going to be talking about my favorite foundations and my favorite concealers. So I kind of have a lot, so I'm just going to go ahead and get started, and I'm going to start with foundations. So I actually have two foundations, one BB cream and one tinted moisturizer. Then the next thing is my BB cream, which I love this BB cream. This is the only BB cream that I've tried, but this is my favorite by far. I haven't tried any of the other drugstore ones, but I love this one. This covers a lot. This is the Garnier Skin Renew Miracle Skin Perfector BB Cream in light to medium. And I love this because I'm actually wearing it today. I put it on like a couple hours ago, so it probably doesn't look that perfect. But I love this. It is perfect for summer when you don't want a lot of stuff on your face, because this doesn't feel like you have anything on your face either. But I love it because it still gives a decent amount of coverage if you use like a brush. Like I use my Sigma F80 brush and I love it. So I just put it on my face and then I just stipple it on and buff it out. So I love this. As for my two foundations, I love the Neutrogena Healthy Skin. By the way, these are all drugstore ones because I don't have any high-end foundations. But this is the Neutrogena Healthy Skin Liquid Makeup, and it has SPF 20, and I am in the color Buff, which I love this so much. This is like the best winter foundation. I love it because, well, it's pretty heavy. It's really heavy to compare it to my other foundations and BB creams and tinted moisturizers. But it's not as heavy, like, it's not really, really heavy, but it's still pretty heavy. And it gives amazing coverage, but it's heavy enough where I don't like to wear it in summer. So this is my favorite, like, winter foundation. And the only thing bad is it doesn't match my skin tone right now. So I'll probably have to get a different one because, you know, in winter I'll be lighter than I am right now. But I really love it, and it gives amazing coverage, and it makes your skin look really, really dewy afterwards. And with all these, I use my Sigma F80 brush. As for my other foundation, this is my favorite foundation ever. This is the Revlon Colorstay Foundation in Natural Beige, which I love this so much. It is the perfect foundation. It gives amazing, flawless coverage. It's just amazing. And it's not that heavy. Like, it gives high coverage, but it's not that heavy. Like, this one's more heavy than this one. And I love this. It stays on really, really well. And I just love it because it still kind of looks dewy, but it's not as dewy as this one. And this has SPF 6 in it. And this is for combination to oily skin, which I have dry to combo, but it still works on my skin. But I've heard that this is really, really great on oily skin because it stays on even if you have oily face. So that's all for foundations. So now we're going to move on to the concealers. I have 7 concealers. I have 7 concealers because I love concealer. Because I have really, really bad dark circles. So I love concealer because it just helps so much. So the first one that I have, this is my favorite by far, but it is the most expensive. This is the Benefit Erase Paste, and this is in the color Light. Which I love this concealer, but the only thing bad is they don't have a good selection. They only have 3 colors, light, medium, and deep. Which I used to use the medium, but then I found out the medium's too orange for me, so then I switched to this one, and I love this. Now, this is the concealer that I use for my blemishes or any redness or any dark spots. So I only use this for my blemishes. I used to use it for under my eyes, but then I figured out that it was too thick for under my eyes because it would always get really creased up and nasty and gross, and so yeah. This one is the NYX Full Coverage Concealer, which I love this concealer. It is so amazing. Which I love it because it's pretty cheap, but my color is fair, which it really isn't the right color for me. I love how it's so creamy though. It's so creamy. You can't really see it. But the only thing I don't like is I love it. I love it so much. I love the consistency. I love how smooth and creamy it is for, and I only use this on my pimples too. But I love this so much. The only thing bad is I can't use it right now in the summer because it's not the right color for me. So when winter and fall get here and I get more pale, this is going to be my favorite concealer. Then I have three under eye concealers, and the first one is the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles. It looks like that. And a lot of people rave about this. And I'm in the color Fair, which I love this. I just think it's wonderful. And I really do think it's something to rave about. It's just like a little sponge tip applicator. You twist it and product comes out. And then you just dab it under your eyes. And I love it because it's really, really good at covering. And I like how it's like the perfect color for me because it's like lighter than my skin tone. So it really highlights under my eyes, which I just love it. Then I have this Garnier Skin Renew Anti-Dark Circle Roller. And I love this so much. It's really easy to just like whoop, whoop, roll under your eyes and then just pat it in or whatever you want to do. But I love this. And this is in the color, never mind, it doesn't have a color. But I love this so much. And it has caffeine in it and it has protein, so it's really, really good for your eyes. Last but not least, I have one more concealer. And this is the Maybelline Dream Lumi Touch Concealer, which I'm almost out, if you can see right there. Right there, I'm almost out. But I love this so much. It's like a highlighting concealer and it is really, really great for highlighting. So it just has like a little tip and you just twist it and then you just put it under your eyes, which I love using this. At the moment, I use these two together. So I put this on first and just dot it in. And then I use this one more for highlighting. So I put it like right here and just highlight. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys liked this video, let me know because I kind of wanted to do more. Like, I think I'm actually going to do like a favorite eyeliner video. I could do like a favorite brush video or favorite mascaras or favorite lip products or whatever. So let me know if you guys like this and so I know whether or not to keep doing more. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. The links will be down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.